and they are keep on seeking me.
I could sleep because them shoot above me.
People them rush at me, you know, them can't tell them, them say me a lesbian. So them want to kill me, a lesbian for the damn Batman.
Once they find out that you are gay, Batman, let me use the word Batman, they want to kill you.
A man was killed after a heated argument with men who labeled him as homosexual.
If you don't believe that a population has the right to exist, then you could care less if they've got a deadly infection. It doesn't matter if they live or die.
It was HIV was killing us. We said, okay, use a condom. What is that? That is people, you know, they're killing us.
Jamaica has been described as the most homophobic place on earth.
I've been the face of the LGBT movement without being identified as a gay man in Jamaica.
They can't chase us all away and kill us, but some of us are willing to stick around and fight.
We're not saying that gay people should be obliterated from the face of the earth. I don't hate homosexuals. I detest their filthy ways.
I don't condemn, I don't convert. This is the calling, have you heard?
Imagine telling a 7-year-old that our mom is going to run away.
Bring all the lovers to the fold. No one is gonna lose their soul. All my days I've been searching to find out what this life is worth.
And if you are gay, it is because God wants you to be who you are.
They're not God. And God know who I am. And no man can judge me. No man at all.
Hi, I'm Micah Fink, and I'm a documentary filmmaker. A few years ago, I was in Jamaica making a series for PBS when I met Simone. Simone had the most amazing story. She had just gotten out of the hospital, having survived an anti-gay attack where she was shot twice. She was living in hiding, and her life and the life of her daughter, Kayla, was very much at stake. She shared with me her plans to try to leave Jamaica, even though she didn't have a passport or any money. At that moment, I decided to do something I've never done before. Without a budget and without a broadcaster, I started filming. Along the way, we also met Maurice Tomlinson, Jamaica's leading gay activist. He became part of the story when he was publicly outed by a newspaper in Jamaica and forced to flee when the death threats just started flying at him. These are both stories of courage and hope from a country that may be the most violently homophobic in the world. We're running this Kickstarter campaign to raise $35,000 to help us finish the film. We need to pay an editor, we need to pay a composer, and we also need to buy some stock footage and some music rights. Donating to this campaign is easy. You can use your credit card, and with Kickstarter's all-or-nothing model, if we don't raise our $35,000, then you won't be charged anything. Please help us support this film and get the story out into the world. Thank you. Bye-bye.